Hi everybody, this is Owen Hemsath, The Apologetic. I just wanted to deliver a quick message to my subscribers because I'm going to be changing up my YouTube a little bit and I'd like for you to stay with me. At the same time, if you're not interested in all the little tiny videos that I'm doing, I urge you to leave your subscription here and subscribe to me on other sites. For example, the username Owen Hemsath is primarily going to be used for personal videos. will primarily be used for personal videos, family videos, what I'm doing day to day on my vacation, or personal resume type things. Like, you know, my talk shows and things like this that are a secular nature and are more about me as a person. The videos for The Apologetic are going to be moved to a username called TheApologetic315. And of course, that comes from the scripture, 1 Peter 3:15, which states to always be ready to have a defense. So if you're staying, if you like to receive The Apologetic videos, you know, leave your subscription here, that's fine, but the rest of the videos from now on will be moved to The Apologetic315. So I urge you to search for that username and subscribe as quickly as possible. And if you're not interested in hearing the messages that I'm delivering about the Bible, about Jesus, and about logic and reason, that's fine. Keep your subscription here. I will no longer be posting those videos to this site. Conversely, I'm also working with an online media company, and we're going to be producing commercials for small business owners. It is a media project, so there's not going to be a cost to the business owners, but I will be setting up a YouTube site for that project. And if you are in Oceanside or in the Salt Lake City, Utah area, I'm going to be back and forth between those two areas. If you know small business owners, if you are a small business owner, then please let me know so that I can come out and film a free commercial for you. It is a promotional tool. You can use it any way you want. We will be hosting them on our site. I guess that does it for now. Thanks so much for watching and for listening. I urge you guys to subscribe to my other YouTubes, and I look forward to talking with you real soon. Thank you.